So finally, which we are on our way to Mona Lisa, and these are the staircase that will lead us to the Mona Lisa. This is a big dome. It's beautiful, marvelous.
Finally,
to explain.
Now,
this section will lead us to Mona Lisa painting, which is very famous and which has been painted by Leonardo da Vinci. So here we go. This is also very beautiful kind of structure. Now we are looking for Mona Lisa. Let us find out. So here we go. We found her, and might be she will be somewhere near. These are the. Just have a look. Mona Lisa. These are also beautiful paintings, painting of Jesus Christ. And now here we go. We are entering. Yeah, still not. So we didn't find Mona Lisa yet. I'm looking. So have a look to those. Which were painted years ago, and I was not there, you were not there, but this is the marvelous piece of art that everyone would be wondering. So I will skip these things. I'm looking especially for Mona Lisa. Oh man, there she goes. So I will have to walk some more steps to find her. Those are the paintings that are hanging on the walls from generation to generation. The famous painting of Jesus Christ when he was executed. Mostly people come here to see Mona Lisa only. There are many other paintings which also had significance in the history and which were also painted beautifully. This is the largest museum in the world of all paintings from medieval period to where we have. Egyptian painting. So I am looking for Mona Lisa. Still not found. Here we go. When I found her, she is there. Most famous painting. I wonder why. But it is